Hello, welcome to The Main Choice.
Hey y'all, welcome back. Today I want to talk to you guys about my natural hair growth journey, healthy hair growth journey, I should say. So my natural hair journey started in April of 2013. I big chopped after transitioning for 7 months, and that was my second attempt to go natural because the first time I transitioned for 7 months and I got that creamy crack itch and I scratched it. So then I had to start all over again. And when I got to the 7 month mark the second time, I started to get that itch again. So I was like, forget this, I'm just gonna cut. So I big chopped. And I was relaxed my entire life. From what I can remember, my hair has always been relaxed. So I really, really wanted to see what my hair looked like. Now when I did chop, at first I felt really, really liberated. Like, yes, like, but then I started to doubt and second guess my decision to cut all of my hair off, because all my life I've had really, really long hair. So having really, really long hair and then going to maybe an inch or two fro was traumatizing a little bit. My hair was super dry, it was super frizzy, and I had zero curl pattern, like none whatsoever. You couldn't see a curl nowhere. And I tried all kinds of products, from the cheapies all the way up to a product that cost me $50 at the time. Yes, $50. And really no product actually made a huge difference. It was more so the techniques that I was using for my hair. And to be honest, my product junkie days of trying this, trying that, didn't really stop until I tried the Main Choice products. And those products that I tried, of course, were from the Core Collection, and it was the Easy on the Curls shampoo and the Easy on the Curls conditioner. And let me tell y'all, once I used it one time, I was hooked. I was hooked. And if you've used them before, you already know this is no hype. Those two are so moisturizing, and it really surprised me, especially for the shampoo to be as moisturizing as it was, because I was so used to shampoos drying out my hair, making it stringy, feel like straw. But the Easy on the Curl shampoo moisturized my hair so good, and I was able to finger detangle with it. That was the first time I actually fell in love with shampoo. Those two made my hair super duper uber moisturized, and I still use them to this day, and they always leave my hair really moisturized and tangle free. And even my first successful straightening of my hair was achieved using the Main Choice products. I use their heat protectant products as well as the Signature Pro Talk and Flat Iron. And I know that those heat protectant products work so good because I straightened my hair and the next day I got baptized. And you know when you get baptized, you go down in water. So what happened? My hair reverted. And what did I do? I wanted my hair straight. So I came back home, blew out my hair again, and straightened it again twice. Within 2 days, I straightened my hair and I had no heat damage whatsoever, none. So needless to say, when I saw how good the Main Choice products worked in my hair and what they did for my hair, I kept using them. They were added into my natural hair regimen. And further along in my natural hair journey, I learned that less is more for me, and I learned to stick with what works instead of hopping from this product and that product and this product and that product. Because when you do that, you don't really know what's working and what's not working because you're using so many different things at one time. But when I saw how well the Main Choice products worked for my hair, I stuck with them. So I was sticking with the Main Choice, and they have helped tremendously for the overall health and care of my hair. My hair retains moisture better. I'm not gonna say it never gets dry, because it will if I'm not diligent about keeping it moisturized, but it definitely has helped my hair to retain more moisture. My breakage is to a minimum, and most notably the growth of my hair. And a lot of y'all have even noticed that since I've been using the Main Choice products, that the health of my hair, like, you can see the overall health of my hair is just bananas. Like, it shocks me as well. But y'all have noticed too, so y'all know I'm not lying. But I will say, when I learned to stop focusing so much on length. But since I've always had long hair, I wanted my natural hair to be down my back as well. But once I learned to stop focusing on the length and more on the health, the growth will come. And all of the Mane Choice products are infused with biotin, and we all know what biotin does for hair. It helps your hair grow healthily, if that's a word. But biotin helps. So all of the products are infused with biotin. So of course your hair is going to grow. So I was always getting a growth boost by using these products. Even though I was focusing more on my health, I was still getting that boost of growth because of the biotin that's in the product. And then I finally got hip to their Metabolism Plus capsules. And to be honest, I was afraid to use them at first, only because before I started using their products, I had attempted to start taking biotin pills on my own, and they broke my face out like crazy. So when I learned that, you know, one of the main ingredients in their Metabolism capsules was biotin, I was a little scared, but I tried it anyway, and I have never ever seen any adverse effect. My face has cleared up tremendously, and not only is that due in part to my skincare regimen, it has a lot to do with the Metabolism Plus pills as well, because they are not just for hair, they're for healthy hair, healthy skin, and healthy nails. And if you didn't know, they also now have the Metabolism Go, which is in the powder form that you pour into the water, shake up, and drink it like Kool-Aid. And as far as the Metabolism Plus and the Metabolism Go goes, I have learned that you absolutely have to be diligent and consistent when you take them. You can't take a pill one day and then go 3-4 days to a week and then take another one. You're not going to see the growth that you want to see. You have to be consistent with it. And I'm not going to lie, I had been inconsistent with it. But after I did my trimming video and I saw that me trying to hold on to my length and not trimming, I had to cut off a lot more than I wanted to. Even after the video, once I edited and saw my hair, and after I took some pictures and I saw my hair, I went back in and cut some more, which y'all can see that my hair is still pretty long, but it would have been longer than this had I been more diligent with trimming my ends and more consistent with taking my Metabolism capsules or the Metabolism Go. So basically, I mini chopped again, and I'm definitely going to take it more serious and be more consistent with it. I read somewhere that if you take a vitamin every day at the same time, you will see better results. So that is going to be my goal, to take my Metabolism every day at the same time to maximize my hair growth. But to be honest, I'm not at all worried about losing that length that I lost, because I know that with the proper maintenance and trims and things like that, and being consistent with my Metabolism Go and my Metabolism Plus, that my hair will definitely flourish. I've seen it happen before, so I know it can happen again. As well as keeping the Mane Choice products as my starting lineup for my natural hair regimen. So if you're looking to jumpstart your healthy hair care growth journey with the Mane Choice, head on over to CVS and pick up a few great products that will get you started. You can also head over to www.themanechoice.com to discover some other gems. Also, be sure to follow the Mane Choice on all of their social media at The Mane Choice. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day.